Okay. Oh, hymns. Right. Nigel came over the other day and we went through a few hymns. And that was really good. So, Amazing Grace. Bass guitar just adds a depth, and it's really cool. Okay, what records he loves.
Thank you.
one that we play at church quite a bit, isn't it? Well, there you go. I'd like to see that. Blessed Assurance. I think someone asked me that one last week. Was it you? Okay. That we did at church a couple of weeks ago, wasn't it? Thank you. Thank you. In the garden. Was it your mum's? Your dad's favourite hymn? So, in the garden. I haven't got that one today, but I have printed it off and I haven't had a chance to practice it yet. But I will do. Tell the story of Jesus and his glory, of Jesus and his love.
Thank you.
man. He was putting me off. That was awesome. We should do that one in church. We haven't done that one, have we? Wow. That was just, you were going for it then. I think he's got over his nerves now. all to Jesus I surrender. Don't do enough, isn't it? Yeah. Just a closer walk with thee. You okay in this key?
Yeah.
Some modern stuff now.
Sure. I'll follow you.
Sorry. I've got a few I've marked out quite a few on this book.
Yep.
So we'll start off with a bit of a Sound of Music medley. Yeah, it's good stuff, isn't it? Probably should start, I'll try and make it a medley, but there'll probably be a little bit of, we'll start with the Sound of Music. Some of them I've made little, the odd little, that's where I'm going to start sort of thing. If you see a little highlighted bit.
Thank you.
Wow, I just wanted to really open up with that one, eh? Today? Yes. I've got one more. How many more? These are all Sound of Music ones. I've still got a couple more Sound of Music ones to go. No, just one. Yeah, two more. I've done this one before, but thank you. Okay, on a street where you live. I've got to find that one. I did mark it. Warm enough? Warmed up yet?
Yeah, I'll lose a few clothes.
Oh, it's one of these ones I did. There's just a never-ending supply of songs, I tell you. We didn't practice this one, Nigel, but
we'll see
how we go. Yeah. I'll just go from the start, I think. That one. Was it okay, Mum? Did that bring back some memories? Okay. A little bit of Elvis Presley?
Sure.
Is this 1961? From here. Can't help falling in love.
Thank you.
else we got? I wasn't sure about this one. You know that one?
I remember this one, I haven't played it.
Yeah. We haven't practiced most of these, but this is how good we play together, eh?
Yeah, you
bet. Okay.
Thank you.
be just that. That's another fast one. We need to probably practice a little bit more. Yeah. It's like that. Okay. Another good Elvis Presley one. He actually wrote this one. We'll go from here. Where are we going for time? Gosh, doesn't it go fast?
Approaching light speed.
Approaching light speed. Let's try a few more.
Yep.
This is a sad one. Summertime. Summertime and the living is easy.
Thank you.
summertime. 'September.' That's it. I thought that was appropriate, seeing we're rapidly running out of Septembers. There was quite a few September named songs, though, strangely enough. But I didn't practice. I only know this one. Pinocchio from 1940, When You Wish Upon a Star. Thank you. was, wasn't it? Yeah. Over the castle, the star going over the castle. Yeah. So it was 1940 that became famous. Oh, this one. And then just to finish off again, like I did last week, we'll meet again. We've heard those words a few times this week when they've been quoting the Queen, haven't they? Yeah. I don't know. We'll see how we go. Mm-hmm. Extra special clap for Nigel. Such a good sport coming along, and it just adds an extra layer and texture. Yeah, he did very well. Considering we haven't practiced last time.
Thank you very much, Rob.
Oh, you're welcome.
And we'll see you next week.
Yeah, yeah.
And everybody will have a holiday on Monday.
Yeah, holidays Monday.
Yes. Yeah. Probably won't be too much different in here. Still be quiet in here.
Thank you very much.
Last week, I remember there were two or three people who made a special request. Do you
Anne asked.
Do they remember what
that is? It's not the same people sitting there.
No, Anne's on her bed.
Is she? Oh. She asked for Hear My Voice Via Letter. And that's another one I've printed off and haven't had a chance to practice yet.
Okay.
And it's not a song I knew, so I'll need to practice that one. It's not so hard playing songs when you know them, eh? Because you can get the pace right and the arc of a song, but it's harder when it's songs you don't know. Oh, very good. Thank you.
Thank you.